That hear a rattle?
Yeah.
I think that's coming from those noisy so-and-sos
no,
over there.
It wasn't the same sort of technology.
No, still got a rattle.
How did you live a long time?
Someone just went.
Sorry, that was me. That was me.
Did someone just go, like that?
And are you still here with us?
Yes. You are so clever. You're the cleverest I've met so far.
Did you go to school here? Did you go to school in Ramsey?
Oh,
thank you.
Fabulous, thank you. That's really there, thank you.
Did you
love coming to standing with you, it's so funny.
You want something when you do, you get scared.
Oh.
What?
It's been pulled.
It's tighter, isn't it?
No, but it was moving like so around, I didn't know, but it was going up.
Was it? Oh, cool, well, I definitely got that on camera. I would have thought. Could you pull that again, please?
And do you think you'd be able to do that again, please?
Headache is coming in strong now.
Mm-hmm. And can you tap like this again for me? If you can see all of us here. Nice big clear tap, please. Or tap twice if you can't see us.
Maybe she could just hear us.
Can you hear our voices?
Yeah, one tap.
Because I know it sounds very funny, but when I did out the body experience where I had guests at the dentist, mm-hmm. I'm sure I went to heaven and I could feel, but I couldn't see. That sounds weird. I couldn't
the
see my own
feeling,
body.
Yeah,
I could feel and hear, but.
Did you have a large family, Anne, before you were able to talk to us?
Did someone whisper there?
I have two families,
don't I? Try not to whisper. There's certainly taps.
Can you tap out how many people are in your family? One. So it's just one of you? Just you, Anne? And were you an orphan?
It's a female voice.
It's this.
Thank you.
Thank you so much. This is amazing. Did you live in an orphanage, Anne? No. Is there? Did you live in a workhouse? Yeah.
One.
Was it far away from here?
No.
Two. No. What's going on now? Are you going to move it again for us? She wouldn't be one of those mutes, would she? You know, like the funeral home mutes, the ones that used to walk in front of the horse and cart.
Always young boys or men.
Another voice.
No, it was a squeak.
Was it that?
Yeah.
Oh, that's what I heard the last time then. If it was that, then how come that moved then? It must have moved to make that noise.
Are you peaceful, Anne? One tap for yes, two taps for no. Are you peaceful?
You've had some big...
I can't find them.
So we figured out she's been tapping. She's been moving this. She's been squeaking.
Look at that.
Yeah. I just see that.
Yeah. That just lifted
on
its own.
I've just done that. Just to see how easy that
is. Oh, did you?
Yeah, yeah.
But that is what's been doing.
But you've got to really push it to make it do it.
Yeah.
Do that again, Jenny. Yeah, that's
not cool. I just went to brand time.
Yeah, that was... Okay.
If you put your hands like that, and if it moves forward, it can't be any of that.
Yeah, it can't. Of course it can't.
Can you show Christian what we were doing? Can you tap once for yes, please? And if you're still with us, can you tap once for yes, please?
Oh, just thought I'd see something, Jenny. Go from there to there.
Really?
Got a black figure. Very, very clearly.
Really?
Your camera might have got that, though. I might, you know, yeah, very clearly. It moved, and it didn't even move quick. It came from here. It came from out of the wall, and it just went.
And was that you? Did you show us yourself?
Yeah, it did. Now, the height, see, the height's different, though. The height was about that big.
Well, she'd have been 17, so she wouldn't be far off that, would she?
They weren't very big, am I?
No.
But definitely, I swear I'll make it up, but just went straight through there.
I'm not very big.
you're probably about your size, though,
yeah.
And were you really poorly?
Did you say, like that?
Can you tap again for us, please?
Christian, could you just go, like that?
No.
Kill.
Can you?
But that's a male voice, that was.
There's a male, there must be a male, well, there is a male about in here and all, but. But Anne, you're in charge, it's your show tonight.
It's that whistle.
Yeah.
It did sound like it.
Tap again.
Anne, can you whistle for us, like this?
It could have been a car.
Anne, can you whistle for us like this? Copy me. Can you copy me? Ready?
It's coming in at the same time though.
It's the same noise at the same time, but I just don't know.
No. One more time. Is that you whistling? Because we're not sure if it's you or the noise outside. So if you can copy me one more time, that would be really grateful. Ready? That's how to him staring at me like that. You can forget about it, mate. Sorry.
There's something going on here.
Anne, are you still
time.
With us?
Yeah, mine too. Left leg.
Have you got anybody else with you today, Anne? This evening? Is it just you here?
What was that?
What was that?
No, that's my third. It's on Bingley, but it was still stuff will still come through on mine.
Do you have a male with you, Anne? You can tap if you want, or you can use the lights.
So no one's phone is affecting this carry through. You never talk mentioned. They look like mentioned didn't say a name. Well, mine wouldn't do nothing. To prove that when a minute got it in, it wouldn't do nothing. And are you still with us? You obviously are still with us.
Yep.
Two, nine, three.
That three, isn't
it? Can you make the lights flash twice if you're still here?
Has she gone above orange?
Once.
Yeah. So she doesn't go. Then again, you've got a lot of teenagers, see that being an energy thing where they're not going to be more powerful as a.
Well, she could just be a meek.
Yeah.
Of that age, a meek female, really.
See, I said what I said earlier about Ben, I believe that's true. That you're spending the more you talk to her, the better she get at her. She's learning to communicate, she's doing it through taps, she's moved this tonight, I've witnessed it, that's on camera.
Oh, we hope it is.
when you
I've never seen nothing like that before.
Said to her, do you want us to keep talking? And we've got two taps.
Yeah,
I said, do you want me to wait for our friends to come back? Or do you want me to keep talking?
No, I think she just wanted it.
So you want some conversation, don't you? You want someone to talk to? Give me a tap then, so I know you want us to keep talking.
I just hope she's not wandering about here on her own. She's got some friends. You got some friends here, Anne?
Easy taps.
I don't want her to, what we need to do is go and have 10 minutes, have a pack, have a drink, and I think what we need to do is we go and do the other building, just let her have a breather.
Yeah.
And just tell her now we're coming back. I think we want to finish in here.
Yeah.
Without a doubt. And just get some more out of you, Anne. Because...
Keep you coming.